All right, this one go out to my friend in Facebook. Her name is Gail. I think she's Polish or German or Swedish. I don't know, but she's not Asian.
All right, Gail. Here I got about 4 wings. I cut up the wing tip. I got wings and a drum mat. I save the wing tip later for soup. Don't eat too much wing because you might fry like me. Alright, for the spice, I got tomato powder. You can find this one at your Asian market. Light soy, salt, and white pepper.
First thing I want to do is marinate the wings. So, go add all the seasoning in. Light soy, salt, and black pepper. You can whisk them with a fork if you like, but as for me, I want to whisk them with chopstick because I am Oriental. Alright, it's all mixed up. Add in the wings, of course, and make sure they coat it. And I'm going to set this one stand about 20 minutes to marinate, or maybe 30 minutes. The longer you marinate, the longer it takes on flavor. So. Alright, after I marinate it for 30 minutes or so, now I'm going to deep fry. I set the oil about hot enough to deep fry. I think the temperature is about 120 degrees to 130 degrees. One way to tell the oil how hot the oil is, you need to dip your finger in. I'm sorry, I'm just kidding. Alright, just take the chopstick, you know. When you see it sizzling sound like that, that means the oil is hot enough to deep fry. And we gonna deep fry the wing. It's gonna take about maybe 15 minutes. Now you can use the tongs you want, but as for me, I'm gonna use my chopstick again because I'm Oriental. After the wing is fully cooked, you want to take them out and take out acid oil out by putting it in paper towel and let it set aside in the room temperature till it cool down a little bit. All right, next we're gonna coat the chicken with sauce. Turn on the heat on medium because I wanna dissolve the sugar faster, not to burn the sugar. And put on a fire pan, wait until the pan is a little bit hot. Alright, after the pan is hot, I'll add a little bit of sugar and rice vinegar, my favorite rice vinegar. I can't say the R word, so I say rice vinegar. I don't know why they laugh at me every time I say rice. And stir. Mix them up until the sugar has been dissolved. Alright, then I'm going to add in soy. Hoisin. I normally use hoisin for, you know, sometimes the barbecue. This takes like a little bit sweet, probably barbecue flavor a little bit. And a little bit oyster sauce. Don't put too much because it gets salty. Stir the sauce up. Turn off the heat. Mix them up. All right, after the sauce is done, I'm gonna add in a little bit of hot sriracha. If you add too much, it become hot wing. So just add a little bit for the kick and color. Just a little bit. Now adding the wing. and stir them up. Make sure the chicken coated with the sauce. And let's go plate this one up before the wing fly away. And here you go, Gail, your chicken wing. This is Kai. I say, wonder who's crying now.